I'm Charlotte. Today we are going to be sharing our research on Pulpit Rock.
Hi, I'm Veronica. This amazing tourist attraction is located in Norway.
Most visited natural tourist attractions in Norway.
The cliff was formed during the Ice Age approximately 10,000 years ago when the edge of the glacier reached the cliff.
The water from the glacier froze in the crevices of the mountain and eventually broke off large angular blocks which were later carried away with the glacier.
In early April 2013, a project started to improve the path up to Preikestolen, as the old one is so small that it often causes delays, and at some points on the path, it is sometimes impossible to get through. The mountains surrounding the cliff reach heights up to 843 meters.
The cliff overlooks the lush green valleys of Breiflik.
Some of the hilltops have plains which are covered with lakes.
The walk to Preikestolen is very steep in places.
Thank you
for watching our presentation of Pulpit Rock, Norway.
Bye.